tournaments. But Kailash has got a very new team that will definitely. आप कैसा feel कर रहे हैं?
Feeling like on the sky.
Definitely, it's a very good concept, I can say.
Yeah.
It brings people of entire country together.
Yeah.
And that's the message you're giving.
Yeah, that's the thing that I want to give the message to all the teams. In the previously, tournaments are organizing, some people will be surprised that we can't play in this kind of tournament. That there is a casteism and religionism is there. So that's why I feel unhappy about that. So that's why I started EICB. That means any Indian can play. It's not any caste and creeds and all everything. He should be an Indian. That's it. He on the ground, he's an Indian. That's it.
Rightly said by Kailash. The any Indian can play. Because why? Because the tournament, there's such games, even a poor person can play. And any there's no caste, religion or anything. This gives not only a message to entire Indians, but it brings unity among the citizens of India.
Yeah, that's it. That's the message we have to do all the men. Huh? That on the grounds, everyone is disappointed that they can't play. I am also disappointed at that time that I can't play in that any kind of tournament. So that's why I take a measures that anybody can play in this kind of a tournament. Huh?
According to Kailash, that through the game of sports, through the game of cricket,
sport, yeah.
We can unite the entire country.
Brotherhood and also.
Brotherhood.
Yeah.
The message is given that we can spread the message of friendship, brotherhood, and we can be united.
Yeah, yeah.
United is more important.
Yeah, that's the thing.